And 17's Ileana Capellan had the chance to sit down with a few firefighters to talk about the impact this new class of recruits will have on the department. And she joins us now live from Station 63 with more. Good morning, Ileana.
Happy Monday morning, Alex. And today is day one for many of the recruits that graduated on Friday. So many Kern County fire departments will see new rookie faces walking through the door. Graduations are an exciting time for everyone, but this ceremony is something current firefighters have been looking forward to as well. That's because there have been a number of firefighter vacancies in Kern County. The department says being able to add 31 more firefighters to its ranks will help give the fire department more strength.
This is going to help with the many that have been shouldering the load of responsibility for all of these months and months through all of the difficulties with COVID, historic fire season this last year in California. So to be able to have 31 individuals that are going to be able to be out in the fire stations helping to carry that load, it is certainly something that everyone is looking forward to.
There are 47 different stations within Kern County with three shifts available. Engine 64 in Oildale is the busiest fire engine in the department.
That single engine ran over 5,000 calls last year. So that puts into perspective just how busy some of these Kern County Fire Department stations are.
One recruit who knows a thing or two about being busy is Edwin Ayala. Growing up, he juggled working in the fields during the summers and weekends with his mom while also playing football and wrestling.
Working in the fields was... It was an eye-opener that kind of made me realize that education is important.
Ayala put his education first when it came to deciding to be a firefighter. He studied for his EMT license and then moved along to his fire science courses and finally the fire academy. His goal is to help people in his community and other rural towns do better for themselves. He wants young kids to know it's possible.
Everybody here especially wants to help you, and if you just look for the help, you're gonna get it. Like I said, I wish I had more exposure to it, but we have, I believe, on the social media page for the Kern County, there's a program to help you learn about, you know, taking the right pathway to becoming a firefighter.
And to all the graduates, from us here at 17 News, congratulations and good luck. Reporting in Oildale, Ileana Capellan, 17 News.